it's beginning to look more and more like the Ghostbuster sequel Sony is selling isn't what we'll actually be getting. We've heard that the film, directed by Jason Reitman, will see the original Ghostbusters reuniting to pass the torch to a younger generation of paranormal investigators. For starters, no one from the original cast is confirmed to participate, yet, now, audition tapes unearthed by HN Entertainment suggest the younger Ghostbusters will be really young. Related article, Jason Reitman's Ghostbusters gets 2020 release date during blockbuster season. Sarah Abbott, I was expecting the torch to be passed to a new crew of recent university graduates, millennials who are at least old enough to drive. But if reports the 12-year-old Canadian actress Sarah Abbott has auditioned for a major role has us feeling severely disappointed. It sounds like they're attempting to turn the legitimately scary horror comedy into child's play. According to the report embedded at the top of the article, Abbott auditioned to play that socially awkward science girl role. Yeah, it sounds like producers are looking to capitalize on the Stranger Things craze in the worst possible way. Truthfully, I'd rather see a sequel to Paul Feig's 2016 Ghostbusters than a new sequel featuring kids. Related article, let's be clear, none of the original Ghostbusters have been confirmed for Ghostbusters 3. What do you guys think of a new Ghostbusters movie featuring teenagers? Let us know in the comments below or on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.